everybody, and welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while since I last filmed the video, but here I am with a new one, and it's featuring a yellow eye with a bright purple lip. This look was inspired from Love & Hip Hop Atlanta's Rashida. She was wearing something similar to this on the reunion. I saw like she had like a yellow eye with like a pastel kind of lip, and I tweaked it a little bit because I wanted more of a vibrant purple on my lips as opposed to a pastel color. But I was so inspired. She looks so beautiful. I mean, she is such a beautiful woman. So it's gonna give you a nice close-up of the look. So it's a very bright yellow eye. There's like a lot of warmth in the crease. And then with the bright purple, I'm using the infamous Heroin by MAC. And then on top, just to tweak the color a little bit, I have Revlon's Lilac Pastel, which is a favorite of mine. It's like one of the best drugstore lip glosses ever. I think I have like practically every shade, and they're so opaque in coverage. And whenever I do like a lavender lilac lip, this is always what I reach for to put on top. But anyway, if you like what you see and you want to know how I achieved this look, just stay tuned and keep on watching.